So we want to express the decimal 0.12 as a fraction, a numerator over a denominator. And a good way to think about this 0.12, this decimal, we could just say that it's 0.12 over 1. It's still 1, we're just dividing by 1, so we haven't changed anything. But now we have a fraction, the start of our fraction. What would be nice is if we could get this to be a whole number here, and then we could just simplify our fraction. The way we do that is because we have two decimal places here, 1, 2, two decimal places, we're going to multiply by 100. That'll give us the whole number. So 0.12 times 100, that would give us 100 times 0.12, that would give us 12, so that's a whole number. But 12, that's not equal to 0.12. We have to multiply the top and the bottom by 100. And you can think of this as 100 over 100. 100 over 100, that equals 1. So we've not changed anything, we're just multiplying by 1. But now we have our 100 times 1, that gives us 100. And now we have whole numbers, and we can just simplify this fraction. And then we'll have converted 0.12 to a fraction. I can see I can divide the top and the bottom by 2, that would work. But I can also see that I can divide the top by 4. 12 divided by 4, that gives me 3. 100 divided by 4, that gives me 25. And I can't reduce that any further. So 0.12, that, if you express it as a fraction, that's 3/25. We can't reduce this any further. So that's how you convert 0.12 into a fraction. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.